awesome, super duper at home. Yes? Okay. So, let us do the worksheet now. Today we are going to do page number 29. It is there in your phonics reader and verb book. So, first what we are going to do? Yes, we are going to read the instructions. What are the instructions? Choose the correct sound and complete the word. It is very easy. What we have to do here? We have to choose the correct sound and we have to complete the word, okay? So, the first picture is of duck. D-U-C-K. So, which is the correct sound? A, K or E? Which is the correct one? Yes, K sound is the correct. D-U-C-K. So, what we will write here? K sound. C-K makes K sound. D-U-C-K. Duck. What it is? Duck. Then, next picture is of slide. Slide. What it is? Slide. Slide. What is the beginning sound? So, we will write here letter S. Slide. Okay. Then, next is what it is? Puff. Puff. What is the end sound here? So, we will write here double F. Like this. Puff. 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 Then, next picture is of goat. G-O-T. Goat. What it is? Goat. So, what is the beginning sound here? G. G. Goat. So, we will write here letter G. Like this. Goat. Okay. The next picture is of jump. The boy is jumping. Jump. J. J. Jump. So, the beginning sound is J. So, we will write here letter J. 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 Jump. Then, next picture is of hop. The girl is hopping. H. O. P. Hop. What is the middle sound here? O. So, we will write here letter O. O. P. Hop. P. Hop. Okay. Then, next is coat. K. O. T. Coat. K. O. T. Coat. So, what is the end sound here? T. So, we will write here letter T. K. O. T. Coat. Then, next picture is of dress. Beautiful dress. D. R. A. S. Dress. So, what is the end sound? S. Double S. D. R. A. S. Dress. So, we will write here double S. S. Then, next is sock. S. O. K. Sock. What it is? Sock. What is the end sound? K. S. O. K. Where is K sound? Here it is. So, we will write K. Like this. S. O. K. Sock. Then, next picture is of frog. F. R. O. G. Frog. What it is? F. R. O. G. Frog. So, what is the beginning sound? So, we will write here letter F. F is the beginning sound. R, O, G. Frog. Then, next picture is of yarn. What is the beginning sound? Y. So, which letter we will write? Letter Y. Y, A, N. Yarn. Then, the last picture is of zebra. Z. Zebra. Z. Zebra. What is the beginning sound? Z. So, which letter we will write here? Letter Z. Z. Zebra. So, you have to practice this at home. Okay. Practice each letter sound properly. Thank you.